And yeah, and if you do need to go to your house, don't go without telling us.
Oh, no, yeah.
You don't want to get pig piled by a bunch of patrol officers. Does that all sound good? Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Give me 2 more minutes and then we'll walk out.
Okay.
Sweet. Oh, do your girls travel with headphones?
They had them on the first trip there, but I didn't see them wear one back.
What do they look like?
Like little unicorn type things.
Over the ear?
Yeah, they kind of slide over.
Okay. Were they like colorful?
They're gray and pink, I think.
Do they ever take them shopping or anything?
No. No, that's the only time they ever used them.
Oh, okay. So if your wife was gonna like walk around with them, she would be holding them with headphones?
No, because they just strap over and then have like a little plug.
Okay. Is your family lactose intolerant?
No.
Do you ever buy lactose intolerant milk?
Just 2%.
Just 2% of regular stuff? Okay. All right. We're just exploring. I mean, you can imagine 1,000 people are calling in right now, so we're just narrowing stuff down.
Okay.
Give me 2 more minutes.
All right.
Hey Chris, thanks for coming in.
Yep.
So I've been doing some other things while you were here. And we've had people calling in and stuff like that. So there was a sighting at Walmart. One of your kiddos, is Bella the oldest?
Yes.
She have long hair?
Well, if you let the curls down.
How long?
So if the curls would probably come like right here.
Okay. So this is a picture from surveillance. You see that?
Yeah, it's just the hair color looks a little off.
Yeah. I mean, look how long that braid is. Does that look right?
No, that braid's too long.
Is that like your wife?
Hair is too long.
Okay. That's what I thought too. So.
Okay. Yeah, the hair looks a little too long.
We're trying, buddy.
Okay.
We are trying.
Very angle.
That would be CC in the back, though. That was her.
Yeah.
So that's where she would sit?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Chilling.
Bella ruling the roost up there?
Yes. Most comfortable stuff in there, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because Bella, it's really... That's the picture I was talking about. Yeah.
And this is Cece, right?
Yep.
And that's Bella?
Yeah. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Hmm. That's on the 4th of July.
Yeah, this is not much different, but it's got a lot longer hair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot better hair.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, great. Thank you.
All right. We're ready.
Do I have to take this or no? This is...
Please leave all that.
Yeah.
Okay. So when you get your dad tomorrow, just come on in. He's going to have a bunch of questions. I'll talk to everyone. Bring him in. Let's talk.
No. I bring him here?
Yeah.
Okay. Right. You can drop my order and go.
Okay.
But you might want to hear something. Anything he does, bring it. Don't
okay.
feel like you can't bring it into the room.
Okay.
I'll literally get it.
Okay.
All
right.
Sorry, what's your phone number?
I need to put your phone number on.
You get it? Oh, okay.
That's fine.
Great.